Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
If you're living with unexplained back pain, it could be AxSpA, a disease that 1.7 million Americans are living with, including my guests today, Dr. Hillary Norton and Jill. Thank you both for joining us. And Dr. Norton, can you describe what AxSpA is?
AxSpA is an inflammatory arthritis of the spine. So this is inflammatory back pain, which is different from common mechanical back pain in that it gets better with activity and worse with rest. So many people have pain at night, causing them to have to get up and move around. A lot of morning stiffness and fatigue can go with this. Since Jill and I are both patients, we are collaborating with Novartis to raise awareness for this underdiagnosed disease.
And Jill, when were you diagnosed?
So I experienced symptoms very similar to Dr. Norton's description for about two decades, and they became more severe until I was diagnosed in 2013.
Dr. Norton, are there tools available to help patients get diagnosed faster?
If you think that you do have inflammatory back pain, then you can go to monsterpaininthe.as.com, where there is a simple 3-minute quiz. If you do have the inflammatory pain, it will direct you to a rheumatologist. So it's important, if you think you have this, to get connected with a rheumatologist so that you can get a correct diagnosis and get on a treatment plan.
And Jill, what's your advice for others living with unexplained back pain?
I think my advice would be to empower yourself, become your own warrior, take care of your body and your health, and recognize that if you look for a diagnosis and you get one today, it can change everything going forward for you tomorrow.
All right. For more information, visit monsterpaininthe.as.com.